Holy fuck.
Hey, fellas. Welcome to another episode of The Beast Inside. I hope you enjoy it. Let's get straight into it.
Freaky. I don't know if I like this. Who is that down in my front lawn, bitch? Who's on my front lawn? What you doing on my front lawn, man? What you doing? Get the fuck out of my way. Open it, bitch. Where is it? Where did he go? I wish I didn't open them. Who the fuck is in my front lawn? Oh, fuck. This is fucking freaky.
Where the hell did he go?
Hey!
Hey.
You still here?
I'd better take a look. He pointed at the shed. Maybe I can find something in there.
One, two lamps. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Strange. The light is coming from the inside, but the door's locked? Maybe I can find something to cut through the chain.
Cut through the chain? Okay. Where do I go? Oh, here we go. Yeah, bitch. Think you're gonna hide from me, Cole? Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Shut the door.
What the hell is this? That's my father's hat. The basement? Did he leave this as some kind of clue for me? I should look into it.
I need a weapon.
Whoa! What the fuck?
Fuck this. Give me that. This is fucked. I hate this. That's fucked. Basement. Where's the basement? This is fucked. Why is all my candles off? What if he's doing my matches? Refilling the lamp. To refill the lamp, open your inventory and look for a bottle of kerosene. Kerosene. E. Get that out of my way. freaky. Yes. Am I just being a bitch? This is freaky. I don't have time for this shit. Get away. Where's the basement? Why can't I light this anymore? I need a box of matches. Kerosene. What's that? Examine. It's a pipe. There's no way. I hate that picture. Fuck, it's dark. It's dark. Fuck off, bitch. Fuck off. How do you get to the basement when there's no way to actually fucking get there? What was that? Fuck that clock. That's creepy shit. That's creepy, man. Fuck off. Fuck off. Maybe there's something up here. What did I miss? Fan? Oh, this ladder?
Here? John Norton. Sounds familiar.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna go in. Basement. Yeah. I'll go to the basement. How? I don't know. Those pictures are weird.
I don't feel like looking for that vagabond in the dead of night. I'd better go home.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep. Where's my wife?
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa. Fuck this. What does he want?
You let yourself in? Hey, are you deaf? I'm talking to you.
Fuck this. What do you want? What the fuck do I do? I can't see anything.
Hey, What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Whoa, what the fuck is going on? This is fucked. Give me this. What is going on right now? Fuck that thing off. I don't give a shit. Right now. Should I be looking for shit? Or should I be running? What is that picture? Yeah, nah.
Where did all this blood come from?
Can it just be daylight already? Get the fuck out of my way. Quick, ladder. Get out of my way, ladder. Get out of my way. Open the door. Let me out. Open the fucking door. Big ladder. What the fuck is that? Alright, this ladder. Come on. Have I even got any left? I got the tiniest bit left. Yeah, let's go. Where's that creepy man? This, I'm out of here. Can we just get the in the car and go? Why is it being real loud?
Someone's banging on the cellar door.
Cellar? What is the cellar? Kerosene. Why is it so quiet? Why is it so fucking quiet? Come on, let me use that lamp. An iron? Fuck the horse. Fuck that horse. Give me some kerosene. Kerosene, kerosene. I can barely... No. Oh, no. What do I do? I've got no kerosene. Fuck. No kerosene in there. Is there a candle? Kerosene. We're on. Kerosene. E. Oh, what? I can use a match.
Yeah.
That's sick. How long does the match last? Why am I going so slow? Oh. Ouch. Kerosene. Okay. Why would I follow a weird creature into the basement? Who would do that? Trust going through there. This is not right. Oh, it's a picture. Get up off your ass. Oh. I need to use a PlayStation controller just because when I panic, I don't know what buttons to push. Don't look at me. Fuck. You little bitch.
Maybe there's another way in.
Don't touch anything. Where's my kerosene? Oh, you can press X to light a match quick.
Damn it, I can't open it. Maybe there's something in my briefcase that would help get it open.
Where's your briefcase?
I have to get in there. Whatever happened, I hope it's not my father's blood.
I need kerosene. There we go. Barrel. Nothing. I don't know how to look at that person. Okay. Maybe I've got a lock. A pair of shoes. Okay, I've got the shears. What the fuck do you want me to do with them? Do I get the fuck out of here? He said maybe there's something in his briefcase. Holy fuck!
Am I?
Oh.
Delusional?
Oh. Holy shit. Light a match. This is fucked, man. This is fucking bullshit. I don't want to play this. I want to get the fuck out of here.
What the hell is that? Looks like roots.
Cut it with your shears.
I need to get rid of them before I leave the basement. Maybe I can find something to cut those roots with here.
I've got the shears, bitch. Get me the fuck out of here. Cut it. Can it just be daytime already? This is fucking bullshit.
He's upstairs.
What does he want from me?
Oh, fuck. Fuck this. What? Fuck this shit. As if I'm gonna go up there, get me out of here. I'm not going up there. Is he still up there? He's gone. Keep lighting matches. Keep being a little bitch. Lighting matches.
Someone gone through my briefcase?
You think there's a fucking weird cunt trying to kill us? You dickhead. You fucking idiot. I don't trust this. Get me the fuck.
Who the hell are you?
You won't.
Stay back. You hear me? Keep away!
Please be daytime. Leave me. Leave me. Fuck, that's freaky shit. Well, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. That's freaky. This game's freaky. If you want to watch the rest, like this video, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode.